It all started. South Africa wants her back. It was the beginning of the 19th century. She was a young woman coming from far away. She's been both a servant and a great attraction. She's been both a Venus, could the same person take so many different paths? Drawn, measured, and even in death, she is in Paris at the Musée de l'Homme. In case number 30, they keep her skeleton. Why is she considered?